Liam Payne finally answered our prayers and posted about his upcoming collaboration with everyone's favorite Colombian reggaeton artist, J Balvin. Liam Payne and J Balvin fans, hold on to your earbuds. Liam just posted on Instagram the final confirmation of his collab with his, quote, brother from another mother, Colombian artist J Balvin. He posted the cover art of the single, which is a photo of the two of them with the caption, "This is it, my next single, hashtag familiar, featuring my boy J Balvin, is out this Friday." Go pre-save it on Spotify for a chance to be the first person to hear it. Now, this collaboration isn't necessarily a surprise, as J Balvin posted a photo of the two of them with the caption, "Brother from another mother," back in February. And back in January, Liam posted a photo of the two bro-ing out with the caption, "My long-lost Colombian brother." And let's also not forget how just a few months ago, J Balvin was Instagram living and called Liam to check up on his Spanish. And Liam actually picked up and did pretty well. And also, last Friday, J Balvin released his new music video for Ambiente, and it already has over 17 million views on YouTube, so it's safe to say that this upcoming single will probably be pretty successful. Fans can wait until Friday, or they can opt to pre-save the track on Spotify to be one of the first people to listen to the sure-to-be-a-new hit. J Balvin isn't the only collaboration in recent history that Liam's had. In an interview with Complex, he also dished on working with Pharrell and how supportive he is of Liam's creativity. Check it out.
I think I take a lot of inspiration from him in the fact that he just has freedom about what he does. I mean, you can see in like the shoes that he makes at the moment, the way that he puts everything on the map a little bit's nice. But he's just so cool. And the thing is, he's like the best ring man ever. I've said this before, but if he was in your corner for a boxing match.
Oh yes, we can totally see how Pharrell would encourage you to be your best and most creative self. Well, what do you think? Are you excited for Familiar to drop? And who do you want him to work with next? Let me know all of your thoughts and feelings in the comments below or on my socials at Rainbee Sprinkles. And when you're done with that, click right over here to check out Justin Bieber performing at church at Coachella. Thank you so much for watching Clevver News. I'm Zoe Lillian, and I'll see you next time.